All right, does this look familiar right here? Yesterday I asked this question, what's wrong with AMP reaching 7 cents? And look at it right here. It should tell you everything. It's down to 6 cents again, and there's a reason for that. This is the reason right here. Look, it says AMP is being used as a pump and dump for now. Ha ha. Well, I don't know what the ha ha is about, but they are correct. 49 votes and 65% of you guys said people will sell off as usual. 35% said, I think it's a positive sign. Keep watching, guys, you know what I'm saying? And keep voting and participating as well. This helps create a community. You should watch this video if you didn't see it yesterday. Now, the problem is that every time AMP starts to move up over here on the daily charts, the people sell off. They sell off due to fear that AMP might not go up again. So they're like, shoot, well, you know what I'm saying? I put my investment in at 5 or 3 cents or something like that, 7. It might not ever reach 10 or 15 cents or anything like that. Let me go ahead and take this opportunity to at least, you know what I'm saying, break even. What y'all got to realize is it's not just about breaking even with AMP, ACH, Kodi, a whole bunch of cryptocurrencies like those. When you're in the industry of the payments, the digital payments, those are the ones that can literally actually influence the mass adoption mission that we're supposed to be on when it comes to cryptocurrency. All right, we're supposed to be taking over the US dollar, right? Not just the US dollar, the whole damn world. So ACH is being used. If you guys wanted to translate over here and start pumping, you have to start holding and using these tokens. AMP is those type of tokens, man. You need to start using the Flexa spending app and everything to make purchases. Start Googling places that you can use your tokens and everything to pump, okay? So we come over here. This is one of the reasons why it went up a little bit yesterday. The recent listing on Binance and everything. That was cool and everything. But I already knew, and let me see, 65% of you guys knew that they were just going to sell off. There's a whole bunch of people just selling off, man. And you're going against your own mission. I know you want to make a couple dollars. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you guys trying to leave your job, or you don't have an entrepreneurship, you know, spirit in your body, and you think this is the only way that you can make some money every day. It is not. There are things that you can partner on with me in the description of this video that is a great alternative for you to make quick money, but you don't have to sell off your cryptocurrencies that actually mean something, okay? There should be sections in your portfolio where you don't sell those off. You can make money off the crap coins like these. These little crap coins that will never have the opportunity to dominate the earth. You know these. And something named mini football is not going to ever be the new currency of the earth. You just know that. So make money with those. Make money with crap coins. And when I say crap coins, I mean no use. The definition of a crap coin means it has no use, no mission or anything. Even though AMP token is down over here, it still has a mission. It still has a purpose. All the partnerships and connections they're making, the usage cases and everything they're doing in the world to try to bridge cryptocurrency and fiat. You guys have to understand, this is not one to just treat like some crap right here. It's not. So just be patient with this part right here. Just be patient with that and make money other ways. Like I said, go to the link in the description. You can partner with me. There are things that you can invest in to make fast money. Other than that, treat this stuff with respect, man.